Okay, you here with Pharaoh the Dundada, and I'm an avid shoe collector from Decatur. And I'm a hip-hop artist with the homie SCB. We just dropped Standard P. Tune in to my shoe collection. Okay, let me take you to a place that you've never seen. We got, first and foremost, I'm really proud of these because about $200, you know what I'm saying? And I told myself I'd never buy $100 shoes. Shout out to Rice and Eli for paying $120 for these. And then we got the Omo, no homo, the blue and gray. We got the CB34s, Charles Barkley's, you know what I'm saying? We got the Scottie Pippen, 97 up-tempos. And then we got the Jordan family, that's what I like to call them, the 5, 7, 8s, in no particular order. I don't even know what the numbers are. I just buy them, you know what I'm saying? But we got the Bo Jacksons, and this is pretty ignorant too, because it's like, what's the difference, you know what I'm saying? What's the difference? But they're both $100 shoes. I'm a J. This is the product. This is the aftermath of a student who gets his refund check back, okay? Like, this is just refund check money, you know what I'm saying? That's not even the rap game money. We don't even make rap game money. This is the aftermath of a, you know, student loans. Thank you, Georgia State, for purchasing my sneakers for me. Shout out to Walters, because a lot of the shoes came from there. And we got the Huarache red and black. These are really dope. But I really want to show you guys my pride possessions right here that I'm wearing. I'm gonna take these motherfuckers off. We got the CB34s, man, the old school Barclays. And they're special to me because actually my baby mama, Courtney Kenesha Kennedy, purchased these for me while we were recording the Standard EP. And it commemorates the album, and every time I look at them, I just think of the hardships we went through and where we're at now with the Standard, you know what I'm saying? I'm Pharaoh the Dundada with the kicks. And that's about it. That's my sneaker story. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry.